Well, after today's commission meeting, Macon-Bibb Commissioner Bert Bivins announced he will not seek re-election. Bivins represents District 5, and he says he's grateful for all of his supporters, but it is time to retire.
I just think you reach a time when you just kind of know that it's just time to move on and do something else.
Bivins says he plans to use his time to get back into writing, drawing, and spending time with his grandkids.